you gonna pay me to try?
Mr. Balrog. I was able to obtain some interesting information regarding the experimental body that you found at the SIN laboratory. I heard it's growing very rapidly. Have you noticed anything else of particular interest?
Hey! What do you say?
Operation Chains is in full swing. For your sake, I would advise against keeping any secrets. If you were, we would consider that as proof of your betrayal.
Pretty brave. If you want to know something, Jump, why don't you make me tell you? You're starting to piss me off!
What a coincidence! I happen to be most annoyed with you as well!
Balrog. I'm surprised that you didn't just kill him. Hey, let's get out of this place already. There are plenty of folks who would pay for people like you and me.
We'll go when we're ready.
Ready? That's so prudent. Not like you at all.
If we're going to sell our services, we're going to sell high.
I get it.
Why the hell did you make me come here?
Take care. You'd do well to watch your tone.
What's that?
Huh?
Power of the souls. Devour!
What's that?
I assume he tracked us here. Just as well. Why don't you fight him? Although the term is short, I do not wish to hire an incompetent fool.
Before telling me what to do, why don't you pay me?
Listen, troglodyte. Prove to me that you deserve it, and I'll give you all the money you desire.
I heard that. I'll pulverize you! Come get some, Mudman! You won't hear the full takedown! Why don't you go to hell? I ain't stopping!
Deliver me the data of Operation Chains. In exchange for your service, I'll give you the reward which you desire.
You must really want that if you're gonna cut a blank check.
That is none of your concern.
Fair enough. I'm your man.
Man, can you believe how much of a jerk he was? So much trouble to sneak out. And now we're gonna work for him?
After I get paid, it won't matter.
Huh?
After we do the job and I get my money, we'll be in the clear. Then I'll bash his face.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's go.
Versus.